Well, I'm here with two gorgeous ladies from CW's Nikita, which premieres September 9th. Got Maggie Q and Lindsay Fonseca. What's your Comic-Con experience so far?
I've been here since yesterday. I had a whole day of press and panels and stuff, and it was very, very cool.
Have you been here before?
Never. It's my first time.
Really? You're made for Comic-Con, I think, because you're such an action, you know, your roles are so physical, and there's a lot of people walking the floor that love to see a lady who can do that. Where'd you learn how to shoot a gun?
Many years ago, about 13 years ago, I started working with guns. So,
and what about martial arts and physical stuff?
Around the same time, I started learning all that stuff. Yeah, so it's been a while.
Lindsay, do you want to talk about your role in the show? I've seen it, and it's really fun. But explain to people because they don't know you. You've been working. Consistently, but on Nikita, what do you do?
On Nikita, she's a troubled young girl who has a chance to get some revenge and takes advantage of it, and this one comes along and kind of saves her from almost dying. And I don't want to give away too much.
I know, there is kind of a twist at the ending that'll be exciting for people to see. But do you find in all the roles that you've done that you have found somewhere to draw on this kind of this vigilante kind of idea?
Yeah, I think that if I had tried doing this role a few years ago, it wouldn't have been the same. I think even though Alex is younger than I am, I'm definitely having more fun with it because I'm a little bit older now, and I grow from experience.
And what about you, Maggie? Is this what do you find in this role that's interesting for you that maybe you haven't done before?
I think sort of everything. I don't think we should ever take something that we've done before. Nikita is an incredibly layered, colored individual, and I think her journey is going to be something very interesting for people because it's really not, everything she is and everything she isn't is not unlike anything we all are and aren't. So.
Wow, that I like that. That was kind of like a riddle wrapped in an enigma kind of an idea. It's going to get people that are really going to want to watch. So you guys have your panel later today. And when you're walking through the crowd here, a lot of security. And are you looking forward to meeting your fans and just seeing the people who are out to check you guys out?
I that word freaks the hell out of me.
Does it?
Yeah, I don't know why. I have an aversion to it. Like I hear it and I get all freaked.
Are you a fan of anybody that you think?
I'm a fan of a lot of people, more people than not. But I think for me, and I know for Lindsay and everyone else in the cast, it's about making a really good quality show that people will enjoy, whether they're fans of ours or not. Right. Just be able to be entertained.
We
and
have really good
challenged.
Writing, so we're sinking our teeth into it. So
you guys have fun. Your whole cast is just like really bonded together to do this.
And we like each other. We're so lucky.
That's
great. And is Shane West here too? Is
he? We wish.
He's working. It's so hard to get here, and I'm on 3 hours of sleep right now.
He's great in the show too.
Yes. So good. We wish he was here. We miss you. We love you.
Yeah, I know.
Look forward to our show.
Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you.
Lindsay Fonseca, Maggie Q from Nikita, premieres September 9th.